Welcome to this Lenze video training. In this episode, we will explain how to add a data source to your machine. We start in the device list of the Fleet Manager. Select the device you want to add a data source to. This will open the device settings. To add a data source, click the plus icon in the Services section of the sidebar. Navigate to the data source entry and select the protocol you want to use. For the purpose of this video, we will use OPC UA. Please refer to support.lenze.digital for instructions on using other protocols. Enter a name, IP address, and port for your data source. If the data source requires authentication, select the appropriate options from the authentication type dropdown. Some older PLCs might experience performance issues when using data logging. In this case, you can reduce the polling frequency of the X500 in this dropdown. Once you're satisfied with the settings, click Add to create the data source. Your new data source will appear in the sidebar and further configuration options will become available. To use Cloud Logging and Cloud Notify, the variables of a data source need to be configured. Navigate to the variables entry of the data source. This section lists all the variables that have been configured for a data source. Create a new variable by clicking the Add Variable button. Assign a name and data type, as well as a namespace and the OPC UA address to the new variable, according to your PLC setup. Confirm the settings with Add. Instead of adding all variables separately, you can also import variables from a CSV file. Once you've set up all required variables, push the settings to the X500 by clicking the Push Config to Device button in the upper right corner. After pushing your configuration, you can test your settings by clicking Run Test. This requires an active Cloud Notify or Cloud Logging license. If the test is successful, the latest values of your variables will be displayed in the list. This concludes our video on setting up a data source for cloud logging and notifications. If you want to know more about our premium cloud services, take a look at our videos on setting up cloud logging and cloud notify linked below.